In this video, I will discuss a GE Advanced 2018 physics problem of paper 2. Question number 12. 1 mole of a monoatomic ideal gas undergoes adiabatic expansion in which its volume becomes 8 times its initial value if initial temperature of gas is 100 Kelvin and the universal gas constant R is given. The decrease in internal energy in joule is. So here is the solution. 1 mole of monoatomic gas. It's an adiabatic process, so D equal to 0 and it's equal to du plus pdv according to first law of thermodynamics. The final volume is 8 times the initial volume. The initial temperature is 100 Kelvin. What is the change in internal energy? Since an ideal gas, it's the equation is pv equal to nRT. So from this we get p equal to nRT by v. Du is minus pdv from this equation. So it's minus nRT by V into dV. And the change in internal energy dU is nCV dT. So from this we get dT by T related to dV by V. So if we integrate both sides, we get dV raised to the power gamma minus 1 is constant. Or we can straight away use this result, which is true for an adiabatic process. dV raised to the power gamma minus 1 is a constant. So initial temperature is 100, initial volume VI, final temperature TF. And final volume is 8 times initial volume. And since the monoatomic gas, the value of gamma is 5 by 3. So from this, we get the final temperature as 25 Kelvin. And the change in internal energy is nCV dT. dT is 100 minus 25, which is 75. And putting the value of R. And CV is R by gamma minus 1. And N is 1 because it's 1 mole of a gas. So we get the change in internal energy as 900 joules.